2009 has been a challenging year for all of us. The government has been working to cushion the effects of the worst recession in 75 years on New Zealanders. There are encouraging signs of improvement, and New Zealand has been less hurt than many countries, but we must be prepared for a few bumps ahead. In 2010, the government were concentrating on measures to improve the performance of our tradable sector, streamline our taxation system, and overhaul our capital markets. In other words, to grow the economic cake. The underlying aim being an environment where all New Zealanders can achieve their full potential. It is a privilege to be part of the team. As one year draws to a close and a new one begins, may I take the opportunity to wish you and yours an excellent festive season and peace, health, and happiness in the new year.